Hello everyone and welcome back to Fablehame and Total War Warhammer 2 with Grom the Bolch. We resume exactly where we left things off last time. We have taken the very first steps into Ulthuan, and with our first step, we seize Lothurn. Yep, the Strait of Lothurn belongs to Grom. And now, I still don't know why they're called Aethin, but now we have a few choices to make. First things first, I think the elves are going to be very displeased because we have seized one of their ritual sites, which means if we still hold this after, I don't even know how many turns, a few turns, they will lose their ritual. And that will be no bueno for them. Fine for us though, I don't really care. I just like toying with them, you know? So for today, our goal is very simple.
Nasty magic ready.
It's kill as many of the elves as possible. We might even be spawning another army in a moment. Oh, I meant to rename this guy. What was your name again? Scragat Spider Killer. We'll have a new name for you. You aren't a spider killer. You're a troll git. Because look at all the trolls. So, with this, in one more turn, he'll go defend against the elves who are looking at us with very suspicious looks. I'm not a fan. Excuse me, I don't know what that was. And Khemri has taken the Sorcerer's Island, and we're just kind of gonna let them have it. I might kill them later, I might not. And Grom is going to take Star Toshar. Yahar! Yahar. And we aren't going to fight this. What are we looking at here? Ooh. This is actually probably a little challenging. We'll see what we can do. There are a few concerns here. Concern number one, their ranged firepower is pretty terrifying, actually. Yeah, it is. Concern number two, they have ghost units, which means they are pretty much resistant against physical damage. And concern number three is, 30 magic. Concern number three is that they have quite a bit of Depth Guard, which are the endgame units for the Vampire Coast. And they're a little scary. Especially for our Gobbos, who don't exactly possess a lot of armor-piercing prowess. They are probably going to tear us up, actually. So we'll see how much of a problem this becomes. I want you moving forward. I want you in melee. We've got the spider up here. The Crimson Killers. We'll send them up there. And we will begin the march. We'll fast forward a little bit while we're all moving towards the gate. Sartosa is well defended. Unsurprising. So hopefully we can make some progress. Bashing down the gate with Grom. If we have magic to support, spawn this here for the lulz. Curse it to Bad Moon. He's moving the wrong way though. Like, it could have moved in any other direction and it would have been okay. Alright, Grom. In you go. Grom's not very good at fighting Necrofex Colossi, but he can fight. We'll bring in Zitrolls. Grom, don't get stuck there. Come on, Grom. I like how this is still here. Just not hitting anything. Alright, so we'll spam everything. And we'll soul blight once people get near us. How am I going to kill the Necrofex? I don't know. I'm not quite sure. I can bring Busta? I can do a few things. What's your problem? Cast a spell. I can fade Abuna the Sirens. That'll help. We can be spamming that a little bit. I need that. Let's go, Crimson Killers. You've work to do. I think these guys have magic weapons. No, they don't. Okay. The armed the teeth. The artillery is coming in, but I don't think I care. I need my spider. We'll pop some damage resistance. We'll see if we can get in here. And we'll Grom-war it up. Come on, guys, get through. We'll try and force our wagons through. Don't know how well it's going to work, but we'll try. And we will Fate Abuna these guys again. It does a lot of magic damage, so... should kill them. Yeah, it's absolutely destroying them. Good job. I forgot to spawn this guy. We'll do that. The Necrofex Colossus is kind of keeping us busy. But we'll just have our trolls punch it to death. Our trolls that will buff. I'm trying to squeeze our spores thing through still. It's not going horribly well. The Crimson Killers are probably looking for Depth Guard as opponents. There they are. I was wondering where they all were. We found them. That is not what they want to fight, but my Ragnarok is bored. Break him. Then you two can come this way. You can come over here. Grom. I think I'll just have to go kill the Lord, honestly. And we can have the trolls assist. Then have Dalbergan kill this. What are you doing? Nothing. Can't be having that. Everyone needs to be doing something. We're all here. We're all here to slay. Grom at 1,058 damage. That's pretty good. We'll have the Arachnarok come over here and assist. And she can, you know what? She can spawn other things. Oh. I forgot what that does. I thought that spawned spiders, but no, it spawns things around her. Ooh, the trolls are getting beat. Trolls are getting beat good. Did we lose something? Maybe. These guys are pretty terrifying, the Mourn Ghouls. Also, the boss died, or their lord died somewhere along the way. Okay. Easy peasy. Not too bad. Oh, the summon died. That's what it was. It's like, why was there an empty spot? It was the summon. Summon disappeared. But we're good. We got some kills. A lot of them deteriorated. We also shut down their gun line really fast. Like, look at this. 0 kills. 3 kills. 0-0. 0. You'll love to see it.
Getting Grom's old. Smash it up, boys.
We'll just occupy it. It's still only level 4? Really? We definitely need to build the Shaman Hut. Like, without question. Wow. They've just turned this into a giant recruitment hub. I mean, that makes sense. There's nothing else to build here. But we'll get rid of that. Alright, Grom, good job. We took it. Now, as for this...
This is absurd.
You're absurd. Do we try and take Tor Uvras? Oh, you're here. Hi. I imagine that you're at war with everyone.
Shall we cut a deal? Or shall I cut your throat?
You are indeed at war with everyone. Okay. I thought so, but... And it turns out that Khemri is slowly liking us. Even though we don't even have a non-aggression with them. We should probably make a non-aggression with them. Okay. Never mind. We won't. So do I try and kill this army? This army is trying to heal. Blastcrank, that is. I don't know exactly which direction we should go. Kind of want to just beat down Tor Uvras. Honestly. Alright, let's see if we can catch... I mean, we can reach this army, but the question is... Oh. And that is why you never, ever run blindly into the fog of war. But, that being said...
Absurd. What? Bring the bad moon.
This is going to be a fight and a half, isn't it? They have a moon dragon. This army is actually very powerful. This one's also pretty terrifying. It's going to be two armies against two armies. Let's see what we can do. We're definitely going to have to pull back. This is going to be a huge fight. Oh, can I micro this? Is my skill up to task? Probably not, but we'll find out. Both Blastcrank and Sedrina are wounded, so I figured it might be a fair fight, even though there's a Star Dragon there. And an Arcane Phoenix. Double Flame Spires. If we get double Rebirth, I'm going to be very upset. So they're probably going to wait for their reinforcements, and we should wait for our reinforcements. Because we are a little wounded. But I mean, if they want to fight me on the top of the hill, I'm kind of okay with that, actually. I don't know if I should be, but I am. So we'll see what they decide to do, and we will adjust our plan accordingly. Sound good? Okay, here we go. It looks like they're gonna try and wait. Let's see if that's true. We're shooting down their Eagle Claw Bolt Thrower with our catapult, which is hilarious for us to be more accurate than them. But yeah, it looks like they're waiting. We are technically the attackers, so what we're going to do is we're going to pull a sneak on them. And we'll go from there. Oh, they're coming out against me. Really? Huh. Okay, well, let me organize everyone. We need to get our Blatworks up here. You come up here. You come up here. Then we need everyone up here. Nope. Just see from here. Yeah, you four get over here. Here we go. Danger is here. Do we have wagons with this group? Yes. Okay, I need to go shut down the Sisters of Avalon. Really bad. Like, they're gonna need to get absolutely shut down. I'm afraid of the Dragon Princes, but not that afraid of the Dragon Princes. Does that make sense? Good laughter. So the entire goal here is to avoid the dragon princes, which should be slower than me. They're not. Avoid the dragon princes, shut down the range units. I already lost them. Please stop fighting those things. I'm trying to shoot down something. The dragon. No, you need to shoot this. Then we have... We have black orcs that we need to get into the front line. These guys need to go after the, Where's the Lord? Is the Lord here? I don't know. Sneaky. Sneaky gets. Wait, what are you going after, Spider? My snotling pump wagon. We've divided the enemy, which is good. The trick is to not get caught up in their speed. Oh, shit. That's not going well. There's a lot going on here, team. These are dragon princes. Those are anti-infantry. These are goblins. Alright, we need to basically just break this front here. This is a fight they want to fight. So we don't want them to be fighting fights they want to fight. We want to fight fights we want to fight. Which is to go shut down this crap. So we need the big guns in here. Is there a single combatant in here? No. Where did the lords go? Ugh. I need you black orcs in this mess. Not doing whatever you're doing right now. Here we go! Please. Please go. This needs to go. Oh, there's one of the lords. Now it's dead. Give me mana. Mana! I need you guys killing stuff. Not standing here. Killing! Kill! Okay. Ah, they're gonna kill my freaking trebuchet. You guys need to come this way. What the heck is this? Fanatics? Ooh, sloppy. Let's see, can I... Is there anything to kill here? Not really. We have trolls descending. Good. Come on, Black Orcs. Move those legs. These trolls are almost dead.
I
Did this Phoenix rebirth? It did. Fine. You want a rebirth? I will bind you. Or whatever this is called. Spirit suck you. They killed my trebuchet.
Where's the cave?
How dare they? Well, we won. It's just very messy. Which, honestly, I kind of expected that. I didn't even use any of these. Wow. See? Aren't they awesome? They're so good. Especially against clumped up people, which is like half of what we were fighting. Come on, come contribute to this. Stop standing around with your thumbs up your butts. Even though I know you enjoy standing around doing nothing, I can relate. We have work to do. One of these armies was in force march, so we'll be able to just destroy that. I think that was the non-reinforcing army. So I should, and probably will. Well, I can't really catch them. They're all running away. I should try and kill everything that I can. We're actually going to end the battle. Pyrrhic victory. What a surprise. Oh, I lost both of my freaking pump wagons too. A Pyrrhic victory is still a victory. Although losing the pump wagons was a pretty big deal. I miss cavalry. We have something like cavalry in the pump wagons, right? But to get actual cavalry, I need to use orc boys or wolf chariots? Oof. Blastcrack lost 4 units.
Who should we attack?
Where's our territory line? Confident attacker. Sword of Might.
The tribe's ready!
We are not in our territory anymore, team. Dustaba. Elusive.
Now they'll see.
Darbert's Bogroff, who still needs a new name. I think that's going to be the running theme.
It comes.
Oof, this is not much replenishment.
I cannot.
Can I force march into my terror? I can't.
Magic is real.
Okay.
Nasty magic ready. Away.
So she shouldn't attack me even if I'm here. Just because we're stacked. And I can spawn another lord, and we can start raising another one. Well, I guess we're going with confident. Saw's Pug is a confident little lad. Arachnarok. Don't even try. Immortality. What's the boss do? Meh. Not needed. Dagobos.
The big lads. Get back here. Sneaky stabbers. Biggest and strongest. Smash them better.
And then we go through magic. She nuisance. Vindictive glare. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Should be everything. Probably should, if we're going to get some more black orcs. Do we even get more black orcs? All orc infantry. I'm assuming that includes black orcs. We'll give Saw's Pug to boys. We'll get some black orcs. Obviously, we need many goblins. Many, many goblins. Then some black orcs. Then I want some fanatics. I want some archers. And then what? We definitely want The last time we got a giant, I was not impressed. I think we get 2 rogue idols. I like that number. We get some trolls. This is a weird army. But I kind of like it. I can't get a Black Orc big boss. Frenzy. Alright. Well, this should be fine. Or close enough to fine.
What you want?
Golgrot.
Well, I want you to kill things. Really? That's all I want. Isn't that all anyone ever wants? Okay. So we have another army spawning. We could probably even spawn another.
That's right,
even though we are recruiting at the moment. Trogit's almost ready to go. And that is that for this. This was the longest turn in a long time. But our recruitment's still in effect. Our recruitment bonus. That'll be going away in a minute. Oh look, someone's ambushing us. How dare they. Ooh, we saw another army go this way. Sekisorto is still good to go. He might even purposely pop the ambush.
Mom can hardly see you, pup.
Where are you? I don't think I liked what I just saw. So, Blazcrack. Blazcrack, Blazcrack, Blazcrack. How can I help you? We're down 4 units. It was the trebuchet. The 2 wagons. Right? And then what? What if we get you another troll? Because trolls are good. Then a Hydra. And some armored squig hoppas. We'll try them out. Even though we probably need some anti-large. You're anti-large. We'll bring in you. Why not? And some squig hoppas. Lava spider riders. What? We're doing some experimenting here with good old Blazcrack. But that's fine.
I'm special.
Oh, your ambush failed. Well, here we go, Sekisorto. Ooh, this is gonna be scary. Who am I kidding? We'll bash him good. Will we? The concern here is the backline. And literally nothing else. We can do it. If for no other reason than we're gonna smash the front line. Someone is making so much noise. Sorry, if you can hear that. Hopefully you can't. Sometimes my microphone picks up everything and sometimes it picks up nothing. I'm not sure what's up with that. But, oh well. Again, if you can, my apologies, but don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Do I just rush them? They're going to wait for me to attack. Ooh, are we doing a sneaky? Let's pull a sneaky. Let's actually think with our brain instead of just running in, shall we? Even though I do very much enjoy just running in. The game thinks we're going to lose this, so I have to prove to the game that I know what I'm doing. Well, prove primarily to you that I know what I'm doing. The game learning that is just a secondary bonus. Alright. Here we go. Let's pull a sneaky. Pull a sneak on the enemy. I wish that this was kind of like 3K, where you could just pull the line. Basically, 3K auto-sorts your army for you. So it would put like the front line in the front line, and then the archers behind them, and then the artillery behind the archers. It knows. And I like that. Alright, let's get this shut down. We can't be having any of this. I haven't played with the these things, the war lions. Let me know if they're good. I like lions. Shut them up, Stabba. We got work to do. We's better than them. That voice line didn't come out quite as intended. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and do the reliable break the line plan. It's a great plan. I'm proud of it. And basically, we're just gonna run at them full speed and kill them. Sounds great, doesn't it? Need to push these through. We cannot allow the Sisters of Avalon to free fire. If they do, it's over for us. Let's go. We got work to do. So hard to throw this. You didn't get rebirth already, did you? Those things don't rebirth, do they? Where's the leader? Well, these goblins got freaking wrecked. Oof. Get in here. I buffed him. I didn't mean to. But it's fine. These goblins are also getting wrecked.
Here we go!
Are you stuck in a vortex? That sucks. Where are you? I'm gonna bring this guy back. Because he's low. And he's the Lord. Oof. My spider's getting stuck in the wrong place. I hope I wasn't overconfident, but I might have been. I mean, I was very confident. That's because I thought we could tank everything. I think we're okay. Just gonna take a minute. Just keep moving. Keep moving. Never stop moving. See if we can get these archers to stop shooting me. The Sisters of Avalon are a huge problem. Sacasorto. No dying alone. The chariot's in my ranged units. My pump wagon's dying. My spider is running. Doesn't look good. Doesn't look good for the home team. The heck is that? You've got to be kidding me. Why does it look like it rebirthed? Did they just knock over all my black orcs? I think they did. Nope, great shaman run. Well, this might be a defeat. I need Grom. Leave me alone. Yeah, this is a defeat. I couldn't stop enough of their ranged units. And they stopped mine. That's unfortunate. And this person lived. What if I just go kill her real quick? I shouldn't do that. I shouldn't, but I might, just to spite her. This went very poorly. I killed her. Again, I don't think I should have done that, but it makes me feel better. Of course they're coming back. There's no way we win with just the Rogue Idol and the Stabba, right? Like, there's no way that's happening. I mean, we'll see. The Rogue Idol's taking a lot of punishment. No, there's no way. There's no way. And we're trying. I still have leadership and they don't. But my Rogue Idol's dying. Like, it's dying to these things. So I can just stop the range damage. It's frenzied. The Sisters of Avalor aren't the worst melee combatants. They're not good, but they're not bad. Still frenzied. That's fine. I didn't even know they had the chariots. These things are cool too. Again, I don't know if they're any good, but they're cool. Imagine if I had some form of heat. Oh, there's a freaking phoenix. Of course there is. Yeah, this is lost. Like, I thought there was a chance, maybe, with these things doing so well, but there's no way that phoenix is going to come in and win. Destaba. Destaba is immortal. That's something to keep in mind. Goodbye. Valiant defeat. A little overeager there. Wow. Okay. So I completely misjudged this. Well, maybe not entirely. I thought that the Sisters of Avalorn got all the kills, but look at this. It's the freaking Swordmasters of Hoeth. Those are the anti-infantry units of the High Elves. That's why I tried to throw, like, the big things into them. Well.
The tribe's ready!
Sekasort, though, spent all those turns. And he still got owned. I mean, I took a lot with me.
I'm special.
To the point where I can just exit that and do this. Yes, you thought it was over. But the green tide knows no bounds.
Don't push me.
Is this my territory? Can I reach this?
Fucking get him!
Oh, I can. Nice. Just kill them all. Chase them down and kill them.
This nasty magic ready. Anything you say?
I'm in enemy territory, so no matter what I do. Here, just have a black word. That was a little reckless of me, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Well, maybe it was more than a little reckless. It was very reckless. But hey, we learned a valuable lesson. Immortality. And that lesson is that always try and kill the Swordmasters of Hoeth, because they're going to chop through my goblins. I hadn't considered that at first.
Okay.
But here we are. With dead goblins. How do I want to deal with that? Good question. I don't know the answer to it either. Definitely want three of those. One of our rogue idols lived. We'll grab a second one. I think the Arachnarok spiders are just kind of okay. Do we want a pump wagon? I don't know. I kind of want to see how the Night Goblin Squig Hoppers perform. I also want two Black Orcs. I think the Black Orcs are going to be very helpful. And more trolls. I think the stone trolls are good. That might not be true, but I think they are. Giant River Troll Hag. Leadership.
River Troll Hag.
That is the one weakness of the trolls, supposedly, is that they have low leadership. So bring someone with more leadership, and it'll be fine. Why am I only getting 316 from raiding there? That seems incorrect.
Our world's gonna be drums.
I hope so. That is kind of the plan. Give me all my money. Ooh, Tormentor Sword.
The immensity.
I don't know where the enemy is. There's one. There's two.
Far beneath an archmage.
I don't think you can take Sartosar.
This is absurd.
But the she might.
Raider. Off to sea.
She might. Grom will go supports.
Now they'll see.
Are you fleeing?
Zogging, get it.
I was about to say, what just happened? Really? Really? Alright, this will be our last battle for today. Then we'll probably end the turn and see what we need to prepare for next time. I'm surprised this wasn't just a total stomp. Scragga, are you hiding something from me? Is there something I need to know about you and your incompetence? It is a little unfortunate that most of these are like level 6. They're on the precipice of having the level 7 bonus, but not quite. Alright, we have our army of trolls. They're ready to go. Look at this. This would be intimidating. If I saw this just traipsing towards me, I'd be a little afraid. Let's go. Let's go, boys. What are we shooting? Shooting the ranged units. And then you need to go find the Lord. There. Let's go. Oops, that was not what I meant to press. You're not going to let me cast it, are you? Fine. I'll cast it on this. I'll cast it on the Walmart dragon. Let's go. Alright, too many trolls are being stuck up here. Yeah, they broke because they were alone. Can't trust anyone these days. Can't trust any of the freaking AI. Alright, go help them. Let's get the wah. Could you please move? I'm a little stuck. Please continue fighting trolls. Wow. Metal magic is awesome. You could even say that it's metal. I really like it though.
No stat.
Too bad we don't have access to it. Are you serious? They do have rebirth. Those freaking... No wonder it's so they're so good. Or is that a spell? I actually can't tell. Maybe it's both. Maybe it's a rebirth and a troll. Or a spell. Trolls on the brain. The enemy lord is dead. Yes. Yes, it is. I think I need a little assistance. We'll be fine. Probably. I have no real way of shutting down chariots, do I? I'm not going to be able to chase, so I want to make sure this dies. If I can. It might get away. It might not. Nope. It blew up. You'll have to see it. Are these unbreakable? The Spire Guard of Tor Uvras. Okay. So I actually have to remember that these are unbreakable for future reference. Because those are going to be things we're fighting during the quest battle. This is a Pyrrhic victory? Are you serious? In what world was this a Pyrrhic victory? This is at least a close victory. I don't know. I don't agree with this assessment. Now we've had... Not because we haven't had a few Pyrrhic victories, trust me. We have.
This magic is real! Oh, yeah.
But this was not a Pyrrhic victory.
Shut it. Get out me head.
There we go. I don't know why it took several commands for me to get back on land, but we're back on land. You are recruiting... Oh, you know what? Our goblins don't have armor. That would help, wouldn't it? They all had scrap armor. Maybe I should wait. Who cares? We're generating scrap per turn, so.
The biggest war.
He's about done. So let's see. Now you know what? We'll end. We'll start with the end turn next time. So thank you all for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. A little overeager a little bit to conquer Ulthuan, but we had some tough fights and we felt some losses, some stings, and some victories. And next time, we'll be calling the war. Probably on this git. And we'll probably complete the quest next time too. Or, you know, we'll prepare for the final quest for Grom to face off against Deltharion and avenge Blacktooth. So I'll see you there. Bye-bye.